How does apportionment work? The method of equal proportions is used to distribute the 435 seats in the U.S. House of Representatives among the 50 states based on their population. This ensures that each congressional district has roughly the same number of people to represent.